afternoon everyone. Today I am going to show you how to make white bread. First we will take a clean bowl, then we will sieve the flour with the salt. We'll take little at a time. We'll sieve the salt with the flour. We'll keep this aside. Then we'll take a clean bowl. Then we'll take a 1/4 cup of lukewarm water. We'll mix yeast with the sugar. And we'll keep this mixture to froth for 10 to 15 minutes. Sugar and yeast mixture is ready. Now we will start to make a dough. First we will take a flour in a clean bowl. Then we'll add sugar, milk powder, bread improver, yeast and sugar mixture. We'll start to make a dough. First we will add little water which is cold. Now at this stage we will add the white butter and we'll knead the dough till we get soft dough. Check the dough, it is ready or not. Now the dough is ready. We will transfer this dough on an oil surface and will knead again for 1 to 2 minutes. Now we'll keep this dough in a clean bowl for 10 to 15 minutes for proving. We'll cover the bowl with the cling film. Now after first proofing, knock the air out. Knead the dough again for 2 minutes. And then divide the dough into two equal portions. Now flatten the dough. Fold one end on the center and the other on the top of it. Now we'll place the dough in the greased bread tin. Now we'll cover the tin with the lid and we'll keep this for the second fermentation for 20 to 25 minutes. these are the dinner rolls which we made with the white flour. Now we'll bake the dinner rolls in the oven at 180 degrees Celsius for 20 to 25 minutes or till it will get brown color. Now the dinner rolls are ready to serve. Now we are applying the butter so that it will get shiny texture from the top. Now the second proving is done. Now we will keep the bread for the baking in the oven at 180 degrees Celsius. Now we'll keep this for cooling for 20 to 25 minutes, then we can eat.